Guys, Firefly's Echo here, and today I'm going to be bringing you a tutorial on Scrap Mechanic. Sorry about the microphone. It's still kind of perfect. So if we start our machine here, you might know that if you try having a forwards and backwards thruster like this, just forgot to hook these up, then the bolts only activate on forward and not backwards, and you can't turn or anything. So, and even with an engine, it doesn't work just because engines don't hook up to them. So, yeah. If we, the way around this actually is, well, the way that I figured it out is if we have two controllers here. We're gonna have bearing, and it's gonna be 1, 2, 3, and then another bearing, and 1, 2. This, actually this part's the important part, these two, but this is if you want to turn it on and off. Just put that one there, this one here, this one, connect to a switch. This is going to be your on and off one. So we're going to start at negative 90. And when it rotates, it's going to go to 90. Here we go. So when we turn it on and off, it will go like this to turn on and off. So let's just go ahead and turn it off now. Now, this is one position. And we're going to want to turn 90 degrees. When it does, it's going to end up here. So if we put a block and a sensor here, and it won't be activated. And right now, it's like that, so right here, another sensor, this one will be activated, and this will be, it's attached to there, and we'll attach this one here. So what this does is when it's attached to the controller, when you press W, it activates it, when you hold S, it deactivates it, so it'll activate it, rotating it 90 degrees clockwise. So now if we go forward, it'll rotate that way, and back, it'll rotate. Now we just turn it on and off, but it won't be doing anything. Just make sure these are right distances. That one's definitely not. Let's do this one more time. Just oops. This one would be a 2. Obviously this is a bit better setup if you do the thinking, but right here I'm not, so if I go forward, or if I go backwards, it'll activate that one. If I go forwards, it'll activate that one. And then if we put our thrusters on here, like so, I'm not gonna get too involved in the placement just because it's just a tutorial. So now if we hook up, I think this one was, yeah, that's forwards. So when this one's activated, it's going to be going forwards. So that's, this is the front. So if we need to attach it to these back thrusters. And that's actually the wrong one. As you can see, it's already working. We can go forward and backwards. There's a bit of a delay, which can be annoying, but it's still cool. And next, and also we turn it on and off, so. And nothing happens. obviously. Let's turn it off real quick. Obviously it's... Oops. Obviously, it... We might want a bit more power behind it. Let's turn this all the way up, which might be a bad idea. That one's actually my better example. I'll show you guys that in just a second. So if I activate it now... Let's turn that off and increase our steering thrusters. We're just going to spin all over the place after this. This is not the best. This one's a better example. These two just move left and right, the two lines. If we turn it on. Guys found this tutorial useful. If you did, please leave a like and subscribe, and I'll see you all next time.